I am Lakswin, 10 years old. Today I am going to share my first speech, which is titled Myself. Haven't you all actually known me? I wish you know. Okay. First I will introduce about my family. I am happy now to introduce about my family. I will start about my father. My father is 39 years old and he is working as an engineer in Expo Kuala Lumpur. His name is Prakash Naidu and he's a brave man. He's every time waiting for problem. He even solves problem fast. Like we, if problem, I mean I'm scared of problem, but when we problem come and face you, he's like that. He's really very brave and he's strong also. He likes to eat food like Western foods and the European type of foods like chicken chop, steaks, lamb. He eats so much like that and he even likes his mother's cooking food like the potato and the chicken with tomato sauce mixed tomato puri. I don't know the dish name, he mixed like that. And his favorite drink is coconut drink, fresh one. He used to buy every week and drinks. His favorite food is drink.
Mother.
And I will continue with my mother. Her name is Leela Devi. She is strict but kind. But guys, be careful with her. Please don't joke something that really hurts her. She gets angry, she's a monster. I'm really very scared. But I continue with her age. She's 38 this year and she is working at Tengku Ampuan Hospital, Tengku Ampuan Rahimah. Which is in Klang, Bukit Tinggi, that side. She's a kind of helper for the doctor. Not a nurse, like a helper to the doctor. Her favorite food is nasi lemak and her favorite thing is bandung ice. Now, I'm going about my brother. I have a little brother. Very little, but he's really very cute. Also. His name is Kashwin, and he is 8 years old. Yes, 8 years old, and he's studying in Bukit Tinggi, which I'm also studying there. And he is quite joking food boy. He likes to tell joke and joke. Some won't be funny, but then I act like to laugh because I don't want to hurt him. Some really will be like joke, but then I act like it's not like joke because I really want to hurt him. He attacks me, I also attack him. But then we are every time brothers. We love each other. Now I introduce back to myself, continue myself. I'm 10 years old. He's studying in Bukit Tinggi. So I am in Bukit Tinggi. There are many class. There are 6 class. There are so many class. The first class is so much of class, but then I want to tell about my class only. I am for Amana. My class teacher is Singhu Razwani. She's very strict. But then she's so mutton biryani and with tayiru pachadi. And drink. My favorite drink is more the yogurt with salt. That's my favorite drink. And my favorite sports is cricket. I like to play cricket because it's quite interesting and it's not more to like football, running and running, fighting for the ball, getting injured. Just stand, hit, or just stand, catch. It's just simple game, but then very enjoying. But you must be patient to get the ball. And my friend, I'll talk about my friend. His name is Sarnesh. He is also 10 years old. He is also playing cricket with me. His hobby also cricket. He also plays cricket and is quite selfish, but then he shares to me everything what I want. He is also 10 years old, but then he is not same class as me. He is one behind me.